In this video, we are going to learn about construction and working of enhancement type MOSFET. The full form of MOSFET is metal oxide semiconductor field effect transistor, which is a type of field effect transistor which controls the flow of current in a circuit using electric field. There are two main types of MOSFETs, enhancement type MOSFET and depletion type MOSFET. Our focus today is on enhancement type MOSFET, which also comes in two versions. First is N-channel enhancement type MOSFET and second is P-channel enhancement type MOSFET. We will first discuss the construction of both the types, then move on to the working of each type. Now let's talk about how the enhancement type MOSFET is constructed. To make it easy to understand, let's break it down into three main parts. First is substrate. The substrate is the base material where the MOSFET is built. It is made of either P-type or N-type semiconductor material. In N-channel enhancement type MOSFET, the substrate is made of P-type semiconductor material, where in P-channel enhancement type MOSFET, the substrate is made of N-type semiconductor material. In P-type material, the majority of charge carriers are holes, where in N-type material, the majority of charge carriers are electrons. Next is source and drain. The source is where the electrons enter the MOSFET, and the drain is where the electrons exit the MOSFET. In N-channel enhancement type MOSFET, the source and drain terminals are heavily doped with N+ regions, while the channel form only when the positive voltage is applied to the gate. In P-channel enhancement type MOSFET, the source and drain terminals are heavily doped with P+ region, and the channel forms when negative voltage is applied to the gate. Next is gate and insulator. Between the source and drain, there is a thin layer of insulating material, typically silicon dioxide. On top of this insulating layer, there is a metal contact called the gate terminal where we apply voltage to create electric field which induces a conductive channel between the source and drain. Now that we have covered the construction, let's move on to working principle of both N-channel and P-channel enhancement type MOSFETs. During the working of N-channel enhancement type MOSFET, when no voltage is applied to the gate, there is a no conductive channel between the source and drain, so the MOSFET remains off and no current flows. But when the positive voltage is applied to the gate, the positive voltage attracts electrons from P-type substrate towards the gate, forming a conductive N-channel between the source and drain. This allows the current to flow and the MOSFET turns on. During the working of P-channel enhancement type MOSFET, when no voltage is applied to the gate, the MOSFET remains off because there is no channel for holes to flow between the source and drain. But when the negative voltage is applied to the negative gate voltage attracts holes from the N-type substrate, forming a conductive P-channel between the source and drain. This allows the current to flow and the MOSFET turns on. Now that we have understood the construction and working of enhancement type MOSFETs, let's look at some applications. First is switching circuits. Enhancement type MOSFETs are widely used in switching circuits due to their normally off nature. This makes them ideal for applications where power should be conserved when the device is inactive. Next is digital logic circuits. These MOSFETs are the backbone of digital electronics, including microprocessor, where they are used as the switches in logic gates. Next is power electronics. Enhancement type MOSFETs are commonly used in power supply circuits, inverters, and motor drivers due to their efficiency in switching and ability to handle high voltages. Next is amplifiers. Similar to the depletion type MOSFETs, enhancement type MOSFETs are used in amplification circuits to increase the strength of weak signals. Next is RF amplifiers. They are used in high frequency amplification application, such as radio frequency amplifiers due to their fast switching speeds. Next is DC to DC converters. In voltage regulation circuits, enhancement type MOSFETs are used to convert voltage levels in power supplies.